War, coming soon on CBS.
Crack open a smoother, better draft. Ice Draft from Budweiser. It's ice brewed, chilled below freezing, then cold filtered. From now on, a cold draft just isn't cool enough. Ask for Ice Draft. Only from Budweiser.
And now for a look at some recent scores. This roundup is being sponsored by the Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme Special Edition with V6 engine, airbag, anti-lock brakes, air, cruise, tilt, and more. Which reminds you of one thing. It's your money.
What do you get when you cross a high-quality conventional motor oil with an advanced formula synthetic? A revolutionary new oil that protects better than regular oils, yet costs 40% less than other synthetics. DuraBlend from Valvoline. People who know, use Valvoline.
Our barbecue chicken sandwich is a hit. Folks love our tangy honey barbecue sauce.
Russ, $1.49 barbecue chicken sandwich forever.
Not quite. The $1.49 is for a limited time.
We do chicken right.
See this? It won't make you smarter. When it was decided how smart you'd be, your credit limit didn't matter. You can't buy intelligence, okay? Well, maybe you could. I mean, no card is more accepted on the planet than MasterCard. So you could buy books and computers and chemistry sets, and that could make you smarter. And MasterValue's discounts can save you up to 25% at thousands of stores. And if that's not buying intelligence, at least it's buying intelligently. So maybe a MasterCard could make you smarter. We ought to get you on a quiz show. MasterCard. It's more than a credit card. It's smart money.
You are watching the NCAA Basketball Championship on CBS.
Tony Gregory, Cincinnati, Ohio, 83,000 miles. Sandy Carlton, Atworth, Georgia, 98,000 miles. Jim Bobbitt, Broomall, Pennsylvania, 110,000 miles. We can't promise you the very same mileage these Michelin owners got. But we can promise you this, the very same peace of mind. Michelin.
They say money will buy more in the new millennium. They say luxury will endure in the new millennium. They even say a car that competes with Lexus and Mercedes can be priced from $26,000 when you're not asked to pay for a luxury division and all that overhead. The new $26,000 Millennium from Mazda.
Good morning, doctors.
Good morning.
We made an interesting find yesterday.
Video conferencing from GTE lets an archaeologist present moving images, text, even himself.
What do you think?
To an anthropologist.
Can we get a closer look?
A thousand miles away.
Any ideas?
And an historian across the country.
Great. We'll meet again tomorrow.
Video conferencing from GTE brings people and information together instantly. Another way, it's amazing what we can do together.
Final call.
We've got to move fast, Kirby. I hope you booked Hertz.
Not exactly, but this company's fast.
Fast as Hertz number one club goal?
Not exactly, but they do have a special place to pick up the car.
Like Hertz?
Not exactly, but it'll be waiting.
Under a canopy? With the keys in it?
Not exactly.
And protected from the weather?
Not exactly.
In Rent-A-Car, there's Hertz and there's not exactly. Make sure you choose the right one.
Counting on that promotion, Kirby?
No, not exactly.
Wednesday, a kid problem you won't believe.
Whoever's IQ test came back today, it turns out that your son has a superior mind.
That's a pretty sick joke, lady.
All new Tom Wednesday.
All right, Arkansas with a four-point lead at halftime. But right now, let's get to the final minute of the first half. Michigan State and Duke. It's a four-point Blue Devil lead down in St. Petersburg. This place, the Thunder Dome, the site of the 1999 Final Four. Here's Vern Lundquist.
5 seconds of the first half. Duke clings to a four-point edge. They do so despite the fact that Michigan State has turned it over 14 times. John Respert hasn't scored yet. Cherokee Parks and Grant Hill, both with two fouls each. That ball is on the line. Michigan State has it.
Michigan State zone defense really bothered the Duke Blue Devils, and one of the things that Duke is not doing very effectively is finding open guys on the inside. Antonio Lang was all alone, jumping up and down looking for the basketball. The backcourt didn't find him.
Joey Beard replaces Grant Hill for the final 30 seconds. Duke up by four. Here's Sean Respert, leading scorer for the Michigan State Spartans. One field goal attempt thus far in the game, and he didn't make that one. And it's been Grant Hill's defense that's denied him, and there's another turnover, Michigan State. That's 15, and five of them accountable by Sean Respert.
Now Grant Hill's coming back in the ball game for the last 7.4 seconds. Mike Krzyzewski took him out because he didn't want him to pick up his third foul on defense, and he feels sufficiently comfortable that Grant Hill won't pick up the third foul on offense.
Collins. The putback, no. Fike. Well, Michigan State, despite turning it over 15 times, still within reach. They trail Duke by four at the half.
CBS Sports' exclusive coverage of the second round of the NCAA Basketball Championship is sponsored by MasterCard, GTE, and by Michelin.
We designed a new car. We created a new class. We developed new engineering. We created a new standard of performance. We redefined value. Introducing the Mercedes-Benz C-Class. It wasn't designed to compete with other cars. It was designed to replace them. The new C-Class, starting at under $30,000.
If you're in high school and you want to play sports at an NCAA Division I or II school, you must be certified by the NCAA Initial Eligibility Clearinghouse. Ask your coach or guidance counselor for one of these student release forms, fill it out, and send it to the clearinghouse. Remember, if you're not certified, you can't compete as a freshman in NCAA Division I or II. For more information, call 319-337-1492.
This is CBS.
Toyota Corolla, $12,098. Honda Civic, $11,750. Ford Escort, $10,550. Mazda Protege, $89.95. Just $89.95 and you get a better basic warranty, plus lots of other good things. So if you're in the mood for a great value, here it is. But hurry, the supply is limited. Don't let yours get away. See your Mazda dealer now for the $89.95 Mazda Protege. Mazda, it just feels right.
Sports presents Pennzoil at the Half, sponsored by Pennzoil, the motor oil you can rely on for performance, protection, and quality.
All right, welcome to the Pennzoil at the Half. Two games at halftime right now. Let's take a look at those two scores. First off, it's Arkansas by four over Georgetown, 43-39. Meanwhile, Grant Hill has 14, and Duke leads by four at the intermission. One game in action, that's Louisville and Minnesota. And Louisville has gone almost 5 minutes without scoring. Minnesota now in front, 18-14. And let's go out to Sacramento and join Dave Sims with Larry Farmer.
10:40 to go in our ball game here. Dave Sims, Larry Farmer with you. West Region at Arco Arena in Sacramento, California. And right now the Minnesota Golden Gophers have an 18-14 lead. Minnesota on a 7-0 run, their biggest lead of the afternoon. Miner baseline. Knocked out of bounds. No, it was saved. Rozier, a bad shot. Rozier now straight on in traffic.
Chris here really taking exception to the fact that Ryan Wolf reached in and grabbed the ball. He got bumped initially. They see him setting up. Does a great job of taking that offensive rebound. Right there, he thought he got fouled. It was contact on the play. He stays with it, and that's where he takes exception. If looks could kill, he mentioned in the paper today that he really did not like playing against small guys because they always played around his knees and waist level.
The foul was against number 53, Ziggy Mazzabo. What a battle this is for Ernest, his second foul, and they get Ziggy Mazzabo, and he can't believe it. Third foul, and that'll put a crimp in the rotation of Clem Haskins.
Now you see the battle on the inside now. Ziggy Mazzabo, 53, has got to use his quickness and anticipate where he thinks that next pass is and bump and jump off, bump and jump off. If you ride a player like that through the lane, the officials will see that contact, and they will call it on the defense.
So Ziggy Mazzabo picks up his third battle inside. Cliff Rozier handling the ball there for Louisville, but they're on a dry spell right now. 18-14. And Minnesota with a rebound, so the Gophers lead in that one. But talking about a battle inside, how about that altercation in the first half with Arkansas and Georgetown? And gentlemen, experts, Clark Kellogg, Billy Packer, tell me, was this the right call? They did not throw out either one of these two players, Churchwell or McDaniel.
Well, I think, Jim, and here the referees might not have seen the play completely because they're trying to break it up, but they can go to replay. And if you go to replay, there is no way in the world that McDaniel doesn't get thrown out for fighting. And the same thing would hold true for Churchwell. If they get thrown out for fighting, the real key is they can't play the next game. Now, Scotty Thurman comes off the bench. Also, Don Reed comes off the bench, and they will be ejected, but not for fighting. So, consequently, they'll be able to play in the next game. I think the officials really did miss the fact that the guys that created the problem are still in the basketball game. Joey Brown should not have been ejected because he was trying to stop the fight, but the two that were in it should be out of it.
I don't know how you miss it. You're right there.
Yeah, right on top of it. But the point Billy made, the fact the officials were trying to stop the melee probably kept them from seeing it. I don't know why they didn't get to the tape.
All right, guys. Second half is coming up next. Arkansas 43-39 over Georgetown. Thanks for joining us on the Pennzoil at the half on the road to Charlotte, North Carolina.
Pennzoil at the half was sponsored by Pennzoil, the motor oil you can rely on for performance, protection, and quality.
It seems the more time goes by, the fancier trucks
that's
get.
Just a bunch of chrome and snazzy stripes.
What the?
Fusion?
No.
So Mazda went and asked folks what a truck should be.
I need a real truck.
To learn one very important lesson.
You don't run through mud and ballet slippers.
Introducing the bigger,
meaner,
all-new Mazda truck. The only import with a 4-liter V6 and one monster warranty.
Got a tow my dinosaur.
The new Mazda truck.
I like my dinosaur. It's a good dinosaur.
Mazda, it just feels right.
Thinking about getting a pizza? Yeah. But hey, don't get up. Call Pizza Hut. We'll deliver it. We deliver everything, from the Super Supreme with 9 delicious toppings to the legendary value Bigfoot.
Bigfoot!
Because we've got just the pizza you want, just the way you want it, and we'll deliver it right to your door. And now for the ultimate delivery, the ultimate pepperoni pizza, new from Pizza Hut. Zesty herbs, thicker pepperoni for a whole new taste. Get one delivered today, and remember, one bite and there's no going back.
Both education and recreation are essential for a healthy life. Now the children in your community can learn the physical and mental skills they will need for success in sports and in school from college coaches and student athletes. Youth education through sports, or YES clinics, are offered free of charge at NCAA championships.
Just teaching basic concepts.
The NCAA, its corporate partners, and the NCAA member schools in your community provide sponsorship for the YES program, now in its seventh year.
Yes!
I thought going away to college meant I didn't have to answer to anybody anymore. I could stay out all night, tailgate before a game, go to a bar after. One Saturday, we even took our victory celebration on the road. I drove straight into a drunk driving conviction, which means that when I get to this question about ever being convicted of a crime, I have to answer yes.
A swimming party ends in tragedy, but was it an accidental drowning or a lover's revenge?
Hands off and step back.
In the heat of the night, Wednesday.
This is a CBS News special report. I'm Richard Threlkeld in New York. A strong earthquake aftershock hit the Los Angeles area this afternoon, centered near Van Nuys in the San Fernando Valley. The aftershock measured 5.3 on the Richter scale, making it the third strongest aftershock since the Northridge quake of January 17th. There were no initial reports of any damage or injuries from today's shock. Stay with this CBS station throughout the afternoon for the latest on today's aftershock in Los Angeles. I'm Richard Threlkeld, CBS News. This has been a CBS News special report.
To build a Mercedes-Benz that's technologically innovative, safe, roomy, with exceptional handling is to be expected. But to do it for under $30,000, now that's a feat of engineering. Introducing the Mercedes-Benz C-Class. A greedy developer targets a historic landmark.
You're a dead man.
Can Jessica keep it from being destroyed?
That's it.
Murder, She Wrote. Then, three stars as TV Guide and A, Entertainment Weekly.
My dad did unspeakable things to us.
Based on the true story, Ultimate Betrayal, tonight. Parental discretion advised.
They crossed the line for love. But is there still a price to pay for breaking an old taboo? Love in Black and White, an all-new 48 Hours Wednesday. This is CBS.
To be one of the great ones, you need discipline and desire. And most of all, you need a voice deep inside you, pushing you on.
Hey, baby, it's showtime. It's rock and roll time. Drive the lane, baby. Nipsey-doo, Dr. Real. Hey, be a Skywalker. I'm Jan Bam. It's the sensational, real.
Every year, British Airways brings 24 million people together. British Airways, the world's favorite airline.
On CBS.
20-foot baskets, 300-point games, 100-yard courts. This is the future of the game, because an awesome new sports drink is here. Allsport, unsurpassed taste, a third more carbs than Gatorade for energy. This is a body quencher. After Allsport, the game never be the same.
There are over 3 million miles of roads in America. And if you're on any one of them, Chevrolet will be there. Our genuine customer care program will take care of you with a 3-year, 36,000-mile warranty, 24-hour roadside assistance, 6-year, 100,000-mile corrosion protection, free courtesy transportation if your car ever needs service, and the largest dealer network in the country. That's genuine customer care. Genuine Chevrolet.
What happened?
Chevy, got a minute, we gotta talk.
You're canceled.
How did you get canceled out of a commercial?
You're not getting the ratings, Chevy.
I like this stuff.
Well, keep the bag, Chev.
Oh,
you're a sport. You look great.
Tough year. Good chip.
Doritos, tortilla thins. Everything else is just a chip.
Monday, Clint Eastwood returns in his most famous role, Dirty Harry.
Go ahead.
Sudden Impact.
Make my day.
Contains some violent scenes. And on Tuesday, he's tired of the crime. And when they come after his family,
he said he'd kill us both.
He's tired of playing by the rules. Steven Seagal, Marked for Death, contains some violent scenes.
CBS Sports' exclusive coverage of the second round of the NCAA Basketball Championship is sponsored by Chevrolet, All-Sport Body Quencher, and by Doritos Tortilla Thins.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun.
Felt like a million. Felt like number one. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be. Like a rock. Nothing ever got to me. Like a rock.
Dependable, longest-lasting trucks on the road. Chevy.
Know which motor oil can help keep your car running for 100, 200, 300,000 miles and more? It's the same brand that more top mechanics in America use in their own cars. Valvoline motor oil.
People who know use Valvoline.
Nominated for 7 Academy Awards, including Best Picture of the Year and Best Supporting Actor. Harrison Ford is The Fugitive. Catch it now on video cassette, wherever videos are sold.
You can see it on his face. He has run the human race.
You can see when a man has the best shave. He uses Gillette Sensor.
See the spirit, see the pride that comes from deep inside.
He adds Gillette Shaving Gel, the best gel ever, and Gillette Aftershave Skin Conditioner for maximum comfort. Together with Sensor, there's no better shave in the world.
Gillette, the best a man.
Milk from hormone-treated cows. Your government says it's safe and needs no labeling. So how do you tell treated from untreated? Eye on America, tomorrow on the CBS Evening News.